You can use this trick for a matte finish. Here's how I transformed this into this. I used matte black spray paint. I did really quickly do just a light sand first for grip for the paint. And then I used a matte poly sealer on top for uniformity in the paint and durability.